how to get a super moody green edit for your spring photos. Lift the blacks by making this shape on your tone curve. Next, desaturate the greens and cool tones and slide your green hues towards blue. Under color grading, I added a global hint of blue and then added even more blue to the shadows. Darken the shadows even more and then add a hint of green to your highlights. And that's